like, no, Ma, the shirt is small. Oh, this is what I'm funny.
Yeah. but she got me a food diet back now, like, living on 25 and one.
And
I was made it back.
So, yeah, it was not a bad
thing. You made it.
Yeah, I got it back.
can't even get my hand to come out.
It's stuck. That is unfortunate. Yeah, that was a charger I bought and that loves.
No, check in my classroom. Yep. Yeah, a student. Yeah. University of Phoenix. You said, why don't I just go to the Really? Get out of here. How was it?
It's pretty good. I had to drop out because my mom got sick and I had to take care of her.
Wow.
Yes, two games.
Now she's a lot better. I'm moving down back to Oklahoma.
Yeah.
And it took me 2 weeks to move back to Oklahoma and now you start my bachelor's back.
Nice. I always wanted to go on campus, but
I didn't want online.
I've been online so long, it's like.
Yeah,
exactly.
I can't really make around.
It's so flexible too, you know, like I'm like back and forth, you know, I don't have to be in one spot.
Yeah,
it just works. Yeah.
I don't do social media.
You going to Oklahoma too?
Yeah, no,
Springfield. That's why you didn't say that.
I had a Facebook.
You were asking someone about it.
They deleted it.
Why did you get a penalty?
Hmm?
You got a penalty number. I don't have a phone.
That's okay. Maybe we'll pass again. Yeah. My phone is at home. Look, and I left my phone at home. Like, I went all the way to Ohio without it.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I
didn't.
Yeah, that's
good. Yeah. You know, a lot of people can't go without them.
Right. I really just want
me too. I know how to navigate the world, you know?
Yeah. I don't know that I ever need, you know, I just want for conversation.
Yeah. Yeah. And see, that's the thing. I don't do a lot of that. So that's the only reason. I mean, it would have been nice to be able to call and, like, the city hall, because I live in a small town.
Yeah.
They thought a squatter was in my house. So the police called me and they're like, you know, we want to get inside and see if everything's okay. Did you leave your windows unlocked? And I couldn't, you know, make calls like that. I had to call from the hotel.
Right. Yeah.
But other than that, you know, it's
not. I don't need it.
Mm-hmm. I need the internet.
I'm on my phone.
Are you really?
I
gang corruption
charge?
Really? They gave you 8 years for that? They gave you 8 years for it?
They gave you 30.
I play it. I have the PlayStation.
You stepped in.
Yeah.
Ain't that crazy? I'm like, that's a little excessive, for real. Where were you when it happened? I'll be sure not to get caught doing nothing here.
Yeah.
They don't play very well.
No.
I've been on probation since October 13th of 21. And I was giving my probation officer 30 days over and they still went by there and I was trying to go back. And then they said they said, well, you company in Tennessee, so I was like, okay. I went down there and lived with him for a very long time. My stepdad used to start picking prices and he came out one day at night and I pulled my knife out and I said, I'll kill you.
What?
I said, I will go back to prison with you. And he didn't think I was going to do it until I pulled my fish plate out.
Mm-hmm. No, you can't be just pushing up on folks.
No.
It was nice meeting you both. All right. Yeah. Get out of the airport.